Welcome to prepanix.com. We offer you job details. Today we're going to see about the careers in library and information science. Eligibility. Library science courses require students to have completed the 12th standard. Students who completed a bachelor degree in library science are eligible to become librarians. MS in library science is one of the master's degree options. Certificates and diploma are also available in library science. Generally, a good librarians are passionate about books and cover a wide range of topics and have excellent communication skills, a methodological approach, and possess excellent organization skills. Skills a library needs. The methodological approach means following certain steps. The organizing ability involves maintaining focus on various tasks, utilizing time, energy, strength, physical space, and mindfulness, etc. Patience, willingness, use the internet efficiently for searching for books, magazines, journals, etc. You can choose from the following career paths: librarian, assistant to professional, assistant or junior librarian, deputy chief librarian or librarian, scientist, researcher, application specialist. Career growth. Working as a junior or assistant librarian will give you an experience and higher qualification you will need in advance, either in same organization or by moving to a different one. With publishing as an option, you can further your studies. An information and library career does not automatically mean that you will be managing a physical library. Using this career, you can contribute to strengthening the knowledge economy by exploring and organizing knowledge through various forms. Stay tuned for upcoming updates, prepanix.com. Thank you.